Today you will see six national plays, and the first one is Christmas with the Hoppenstedt. From Germany. Добър вечер на всички. Това е нашето втората ни кооперативна дейност. И днес ще представим шест национални пиеси, като първата от тях е Christmas with the Hoppenstedt на Германия. Please welcome them with applause.
Do you will take play money.
No.
Keep the change.
Happy holidays!
Have fun playing the game.
The Christmas tree stays green.
We're fresh.
Nature green.
We're fresh and natural apples.
Fresh and good for the environment.
When do I get my presents?
No, we finished decorating the tree.
Then Dickie excites the phone.
Then we get the presents.
Then we will watch the Christmas TV program on the first channel together.
Then we open the presents.
And then we make ourselves comfortable.
No, Walter. First, Dickie recites the poem. Then we open the presents.
Then we unwrap the presents.
Then we do some cleaning up.
While doing this, we can watch TV.
And then we make ourselves comfortable.
And when do I get my presents?
Or we can watch the Christmas TV program on the third channel.
While doing this, we can unwrap the presents.
And then we make ourselves comfortable.
Dickie, be a good child and wait in the room for 7 weeks.
In the old times, there used to be more tinsel.
In this year, the Christmas tree is green and good for the environment.
Okay, here we go. Grandpa will give me a hand and Daddy will light up the tree.
Yeah, of course.
Happy Christmas!
What?
Happy Christmas!
Happy Christmas!
Happy Christmas!
Dickie, where are you now? Happy Christmas, my dear!
Dickie?
Dickie wants to recite a poem.
Zack, zick, chicken shit. Zicke, zacke, Hühnerkacke.
Not that one.
Now, let's get the presents.
Guys, I wanted to listen to my record.
Oh, no, Grandpa!
Go now and look for another socket.
Don't be so unhomely.
It's just too homely in our house.
Oh no, Grandpa. Be a little bit more homely and watch TV.
Yeah.
I have.
Is Dicky now playing the new game together with Dad?
Look at this, Dicky. Let's build a nuclear plant.
There are trees and houses and cows. Nice nuclear around.
Dickie,
if it only was Christmas every day.
Dickie, fall over. Put it down.
This is the little neutron accelerator.
This is the combustion chamber.
Put it right here.
Let's put this tiny uranium rod into the combustion chamber and the safety dome on the top. Done.
Can Mama also watch a little bit,
If we are sampled at the wrong rate, the power plant should make a poof sound.
Why poof?
My God, it just makes a poof sound and our cows and horses should collapse.
Fantastic!
Well, it seems it does not make a poof sound.
Santa?
No. Yes.